So, New Jersey, MI-61, northbound to Camden, coming out of Millville, New Jersey. He'll have some sand hoppers, frac sand, probably some grain cars. We got the scene lit up. Short train. I feel robbed. What's up, everybody? We're here in Sewell, Conrail. Catching, we're going to do a night shoot here. We have some lights. Bill has lights. We have 6 lights up. 3 on the station, 3 on the train. There'll be just one there, and 3 on the train. Let's see what it looks like. CA-64 northbound. This was a little surprise here. Into the sun. Not a good spot. He's coming from a dead stop. Came out of Paulsboro. I'm guessing. I really don't know where CA-64 originates from. $32.95. Don't know what that is. A lot of tankers. Something like that. 37. Over now. CA-11. Northbound. I keep catching this thing here. I want to catch it a little further south, but this sounds good working out. And I'll slip to the sun. Thank you. that SD70. You counting cars? Count them. Count of 68. What did you get? Over now. Just in time. CA11 coming off the Pensgrove secondary onto the Vineland. The Vineland is right up there. Trying to catch them here for a while. So this track in front of me is the Salem running track. It goes down to Salem, New Jersey. We're in Woodbury. It's where three lines, well, two lines meet a third line. The Salem running track, Pensgrove Secondary, meet the Vineland and go into Camden. A lot of propane. It's loaded. I guess that's propane. Not really sure. There's no placards. I think that's what usually comes out of that area. I don't know where exactly it comes from. Yeah, there's film placard 1075. So I guess it's all 1075? Don't know. Couple hoppers. Probably coming from, it used to be BF Goodrich. I don't know what it is now. Like loaded boxcars, don't know where they're coming from. A lot of propane. These cars look loaded. I don't know where hoppers would get loaded down here. If you know, put it in the comments below. And if you know what's in these boxcars, where they're coming from, put it in the comments below. Pretty good sized train. I haven't been counting. Comes the end. SC71 or SC11 or CSC. Yeah, CA11. Kitch. CA11 on a Monday afternoon. That's it. CA11 is a big train, 500 plus axles, 134 cars or something like that. Coming off the Pensgo secondary onto the Vineland. Heading north. It's around, 140, 135, something like that. lot of tankers. I don't know what those front ones were, but these are propane. I don't know if it's all propane or... $19.93, that's not propane, don't know what that is. This is a pretty good year though. $19.93, yeah, it was a good year. Not for class 3 4. I like these cars, they're pretty cool with the white ends. Noodles. I think they're empty, whatever they are. Finally something else. Necro. Come to find out that dude's like a famous artist. Famous graffiti artist. Man, a lot of squealing. Narcan. That's what's in there, Narcan. That's pretty cool. Strange. Oh, that's pretty neat. Free Palestine. I like the colors on there. It's something. You never know what you're going to find on the cars with graffiti. Or its anchors. People stuck at the crossing are probably not too happy. 1824, 1294. A lot of different stuff. Don't know what any of them are. '1086. Vinyl chloride. Yeah, vinyl chloride. Ah, the end is here. The end. Woodbury, CA-36. CA-36. Southbound. SD-70.
Clear.
Ah, it's a GE. Ah, there's that big SD-70. Slab cars, coil cars. Going to the port. Some gun rail. And them Conrail beauties.
Alright, here we go.
Quite a lot of them. He's coming off a pull, stop. That's why he's going slow. A lot of these Conrail coils. I didn't think there were this many. Quite a few on here. Ah. They cut the gondolas off. MI-61. Woodbury. No, really need to light this one up. Plenty of light out here. It's coming from a stop.